Welcome. In this video, we are going to solve this question. A covariant tensor has components xy, 2y minus z square, xz in rectangular coordinates. Determine its components in a spherical coordinate. So in rectangular coordinate, the coordinates can be represented as x, y, and z. In a spherical coordinate system, these can be represented as r, theta, and phi. And the tensor here is the covariant tensor. So the transformation equation. So the transformation equation for a covariant tensor, that is A dash I equal to del x alpha del x dash I A alpha. Now, what are these notations? We have to find the x1, x2, x3. The coordinates here, the coordinates are x1, x2, x3. Because it is three-dimensional, these are to be transferred to become x dash 1, x dash 2, and x dash 3. What does it mean? It means x1 equal to x, x2 equal to y, and x3 equal to z. It means x dash 1 equal to r, x dash 2 equal to theta, and x dash 3 equal to phi. The quantity which is to be transferred, it is ai, is to be transferred to become a dash I. The components here in the Cartesian coordinate system, the component in the Cartesian coordinate system are a1, a2, a3. These components are given. The given components can be found here. Xy, 2y minus z square, xz. Xy, xy, 2y minus z square, and xz. These are to be transferred to the spherical coordinate system. So that we have to find a dash 1, a dash 2, and a dash 3. So we have to find these three components in the spherical coordinate system. Now we can write again the transformation equation. A dash I equal to del x alpha del x dash I A alpha. Rewrite the summation sign here, alpha. Alpha equal to 1 to 3 because it is three-dimensional. Del x alpha del x dash I A alpha. That is A dash I. Or you can write it as alpha equal to 1, 2, 3. Del x1 del x dash I A1 plus del x2 del x dash I A2 plus del x3 del x dash I A3. So we have expanded it by putting the values of alpha equal to 1, 2, 3. There will be three such rows for I equal to 1, I equal to 2, and I equal to 3. So for I equal to 1, 2, and 3, you can write A dash 1 by putting I equal to 1. So it will be del x1, I equal to 1, del x dash 1, 1, 1, equal to del x dash 1, A1, plus del x2, del x dash 1, A2 plus डेल एक्स थ्री डेल एक्स डैश वन ए थ्री एंड देन ए टू बाय पुटिंग आई इक्वल टू टू डेल एक्स वन डेल एक्स डैश टू ए वन प्लस डेल एक्स टू डेल एक्स डैश टू ए टू प्लस डेल एक्स थ्री डेल एक्स डैश टू ए थ्री देन पुटिंग आई इक्वल टू थ्री ए डैश थ्री दैट इज डेल एक्स वन डेल एक्स डैश थ्री ए वन प्लस डेल एक्स टू डेल एक्स डैश थ्री ए टू प्लस डेल एक्स डैश थ्री ए थ्री So these are the three equations. We can substitute the values of x1, x2, x3 and x1 dash, x1, x2 dash, x3 dash and a1, a2, a3 in these. So a1 dash now becomes del x1. So x1, x2, x3 are the three coordinates in the Cartesian coordinate system and x dash 1, x dash 2, x dash 3 are the three coordinates in the spherical coordinate system. So it will be del x del r a1 a1 was the three components xy so a1 was xy a1 was xy so it is xy plus del y over del r 2y minus z square the second component plus x3 is z so it is del z over del r xz the third component so we can say the third component is here xz so xz is here similarly we can write the expression for a dash 2 and a dash 3 so writing expression for a dash 2 it will be del x del theta xy plus del y del theta 2y minus z square because the only change here is the x dash 1 is to be replaced with x dash 2. That means the denominator del r will be replaced with del theta. Everything else will remain the same. So del theta xz a dash 3 that will be equal to del x del phi xy plus del y del phi 2y minus z square plus del z del phi xz. Also the coordinates xyz and r theta phi are related by these equations. So x equal to r sine theta cos phi, y equal to r sine theta sine phi. And z equal to r cos theta. Now making the partial differentiation of these three with x. So del x, del r equal to del x, del theta equal to del x, del phi equal to also del y, del r equal to del y, del theta equal to del y del phi equal to and del z del r equal to del z del theta equal to del z del phi equal to so del x del r is that means the differentiation of x with respect to r partially so it will be sine theta cos phi del x del theta So it will be r cos theta cos phi. The differentiation of x with respect to phi, that is cos phi will become minus sine phi. It will be minus r sine theta sine phi. Del y del r, it will be sine theta sine phi. Del y del theta, so del y del theta, it will be sine theta will become cos theta. So it will be r cos theta sine phi. And del y del phi is r sine theta cos phi डेल जेड डेल आर इज कॉस थीटा एंड डेल जेड डेल थीटा इट इज माइनस आर साइन थीटा एंड डेल जेड डेल फाइव दैट विल बी इक्वल टू जीरो. सो हियर आर द नाइन पार्शियल डिफरेंशिएशन कंपोनेंट्स. वी कैन सब्स्टिट्यूट दीज कंपोनेंट्स इन दीज थ्री एक्सप्रेशंस फॉर ए डैश वन, ए डैश टू एंड ए डैश थ्री. सो ए डैश वन, ए डैश वन नाउ बिकम डेल एक्स डेल आर दैट इज साइन थीटा कॉस फाइ एंड देन एक्स वाई. सो एक्स इज आर साइन थीटा कॉस फाइ एंड वाई इज आर साइन थीटा साइन फाइ. देन देयर आफ्टर वी विल हैव डेल वाई डेल आर. सो डेल वाई डेल आर इज साइन थीटा साइन फाइ प्लस साइन थीटा साइन फाइ. देन टू वाई माइनस जेड स्क्वायर. सो टू वाई इट इज टू आर साइन थीटा साइन फाइ माइनस जेड स्क्वायर. जेड स्क्वायर जेड इज आर कॉस थीटा. सो इट विल बी माइनस आर स्क्वायर कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस डेल जेड डेल आर. सो डेल जेड डेल आर इज कॉस थीटा. सो इट इज कॉस थीटा कॉस थीटा. देन एक्स जेड. सो एक्स इज आर साइन थीटा कॉस फाइ एंड जेड इज आर कॉस थीटा. और यू कैन सिंप्लीफाई इट. इट इज आर हियर आर हियर. सो इट विल बी आर स्क्वायर साइन थीटा साइन थीटा साइन थीटा साइन क्यूब थीटा. इट इज कॉस फाइ साइन फाइ. इट इज साइन फाइ कॉस स्क्वायर फाइ प्लस देर विल बी टू टर्म्स हियर. द फर्स्ट टर्म इज टू आर साइन थीटा दैट इज साइन स्क्वायर थीटा. साइन फाइ दैट इज साइन स्क्वायर फाइ. एंड द सेकेंड टर्म विल बी आर स्क्वायर माइनस आर स्क्वायर साइन थीटा कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा. आर स्क्वायर साइन थीटा कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा एंड साइन फाइ प्लस दिस आर आर इट बिकम्स आर स्क्वायर cos theta cos square theta and sin theta that is sin theta cos square theta and cos phi. So this one is the a dash 1. Now writing a dash 2. What is a dash 2? A dash 2 is del x del theta. So it will be r cos theta cos phi and then xy. So xy r sin theta cos phi and r sin theta sin phi plus del y del theta is r cos theta sin phi. So it is r cos theta sin phi and multiplied by 2y minus z square. So 2y minus z square is this one. It is 2r sin theta sin phi minus z square that is minus r square cos square theta plus it is del z over del theta that is minus r sin theta. So it is minus of r sin theta and it is xz. So x is r sin theta cos phi and z is r cos theta. We can simplify it. It is r r r that means r cube sin theta here and cos theta here. So it is sin square theta cos theta sin phi once and cos phi twice. So it is sin phi cos square phi. The first term here will be plus 2 r r that become r square sin theta cos theta and sin square phi. minus is r square r, that is r cube. It is cos theta, cos theta, cos cube theta and sin phi plus, so it will come minus r r r, that means r cube sin theta, sin theta, sin square theta, cos theta, then it become cos phi. This become the second component a2 dash. Now we will find the third component, that is a dash 3. So third component will be del x del phi. So del x del phi is minus r sin theta sin phi. So first we will write minus r sin theta sin phi, then xy, so it is r sin theta cos phi, then r sin theta sin phi plus this del y del phi, r sin theta cos phi, so it is r sin theta cos phi, and it is multiplied by 2y minus z square, so it is 2y, 2y is 2r sin theta sin phi minus z square, that is r square cos square theta plus del z, del z del phi is actually 0, so plus it will become 0. Now we can rewrite this expression in a simplified form. R here, r here, r here, that means a minus r cube sin theta, sin theta, sin theta, that is sin cube theta, sin phi, cos phi, sin phi, so it become sin square phi cos phi plus r 2r, so it is 2r square, so it is 2r square sin square theta, sin square theta, 2r square sin square theta sin phi cos phi minus this r square r, that is r cube sin theta cos square theta and cos phi. So here we have find the third component a dash 3. So these are the three components in spherical coordinate system. The first component is here, the first component, and the second component is here, and the third component is here. We can say that we have given three components a1, a2, a3 in the Cartesian coordinate system, and we have transferred these three components into the spherical coordinate system, a1 dash, can say a dash 2 and a dash 3. So we have find the expression for a dash 1, a dash 2, a dash 3. The PDF copy of these notes can be found in the description below. Thank you.